I've held an AR-15 in my hand. I wish I had it. It is as heavy as 10 boxes that you might be moving. And the bullet that is utilized, a 50 caliber, these kinds of bullets, need to be licensed and do not need to be on the streets.